with Arsenal.
Yeah. This is a good comparison because Per, he has a different standing. He's like, you call him the big fucking German here.